Spenser, I got a C note that says the black team's going to yellow alive.
Australian rules football, you gotta be kidding. I can't even figure out what they're trying to do.
It doesn't matter, it's the beauty of technology. You got stuff before the Celtics and in between the fights that come from the Forum in L.A. I got 50 here. Get on the yellow, man.
No, I'm not a betting man.
Yeah, except when it comes to your life.
There I live on the edge.
Flash, don't go jogging with Spenser when he's on the street. Could be deleterious to your health.
You know who the shooter is?
Was. You've been blowing up college round ball players. Yeah, one of the best BC ever had. Till he lost a scholarship, seems he was shaving points, trying to make a few betters happen.
College basketball player. I thought he was a pro.
He could shoot the hoop now, but he was definitely an amateur when it came to shooting people.
Tried to kill a friend of mine.
Because you are of the inquisitive variety, you want to find out who hired the boy shooter.
Well, naturally, yeah.
I shall inquire.
I don't know, maybe I should have taken a piece of this. The guys dressed like bumblebees look like they're winning.
The greatness of Australian rules football lies in the fact that it doesn't matter who wins, it matters who survives.
Another of life's lessons.
Who told you, babe? I still got a quarter in here.
You're covered.
Rah-rah! Go, Black. Go.
Spenser!
Hey, Joey, where'd you disappear to?
I run better than that bum you fought in Detroit. What was his name?
Lincoln.
Lincoln, that's the one. The way he didn't want to get hit, they should have named him Dodge. I'm in trouble, Spence. Remember Gus's shack up on the Cape?
Yeah.
I could be safe there for a couple of
days.
Safe
from who? Who's after you?
It's one of these big mix-ups. The whole thing will blow over in a couple of weeks.
I don't have a couple of weeks. The cops are looking to put my butt in the ringer, too. You're not the only guy in trouble, you know.
Okay, Spence. Because we go way back, here's the deal. There's a bookie everyone calls the professor. Mostly he handles the college action, but it'll cover just about any bet. I get a hot tip on a horse running at Suffolk. The bum finishes so far back, he's in another time zone. I come up a little short when the professor asks for his money, and the rest is history.
How much do you owe him?
Not much at all.
How much?
$53,000
you owe this guy? Joey, what are you doing?
What's 53 grand these days with inflation and all that? Look, you and me stay holed up at Gus's till Sunday. On Monday, I got a hot tip on a horse running in Hollywood Park. I pay the professor what I owe him and all is forgiven.
The sure thing is what got you 53 grand in the hole.
We got no time for alternates here. Trust me, Spence.
Get in the car.
I appreciate it, Spence.
Or somebody shoots us in the head.
I hated to break it to Joey, but Gus's crummy old beach shack had been torn.